Round two.
Fight!
Defeat means death!
Finish him! Sindel wins. Round one, fight!
I tire of this.
Round two, fight! Finish him. Sindel wins.
in medical.
Keep going to the back exit. I'll contact you there.
Storm room. Patients stacked in the hall. The first case came in an hour ago, and they just keep coming. We're losing control. We have to find Mahler. Where the hell is she?
Enemy dropping into the AO. Attack map. Get hunting. Enemy destroyed. Use your attack map to hunt down the rest of them. Marked remaining operators from that squad. Hunt them down.
Enemy movement spotted.
Dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
Took a round.
Your squad mate's back on station. Good work. Got a loadout drop inbound.
They tagged me!
Move to the safe zone. Get ready. You're redeploying. You have reinforcements inbound.
Launching mine.
Your squad mate is redeploying. Well done.
Hostile UAV in this sector.
Contract phones to secure cash payments.
لا يبدو ذلك آمنا.
لكنهم بالتأكيد لا يمتلكون القوة
الكافية. لا بد أن أسأل على سيعرف ذلك.
أصدقائي يا من أنتم أصدقائي تجمع الاعتماد على
الأباعد. لقد غادر هذا
الصوت. ما الذي يرمون فعله؟
الحديثة تشير إلى مدى قوة.
ها لقد
لقد عدت إذا.
أعدكم بأني لن أنفقه على القمار أو الكرام.
جرب وضع العقارب لقتال بعضها.
Remember my uncle Karim that burned himself. He got ambushed by bandits.
Traveler, are you fresh from the bazaar? Are you laden with goods? Do you worry how you will bear them back from whence you came? Then seek out Asif the camel seller for the best beast of burden.
Wait!
ذلك مضحكا؟
هل فقدوا صوابهم تماما؟
كالم داون
نمتا لومينا
يبدو ان العالم مليء
من سجناء كثر المعاجين.
چرا حواست رو جمع نمی کنی؟
Healed by dynamic range alert.
Thank you.
enemy strategy is working. We must secure more sectors. Sector Alpha has fallen to the enemy. Objectives under control. Sector secure. Taking every sector. Damn fine work. Good luck, squad leader. We hold those sectors.
Fuck it!
Up the engagement area. We need you back. Sectors than they do. Make sure you defend our positions.
Thank you. tight spot? Don't underdance. Come to the NCD. We'll help.
On site, continue searching the area. Suspect's vehicle has been located. Details have been sent.
Contemplation is like the silence.
Thank you.
to
30 battle. Seconds to battle. The battle begins.
And the hunt begins. I remember the first day. Comes the Nocturne One. None can stand against me. Stalking. I stalk my next meal. Comes the Nocturne One. Hunger. Daywalkers die. I'll feast tonight. Procession. Devil by day, demon by night.
Radiant's courier has been killed. Your top tower is under attack.
Light the sun, set the beast. Stalks.
So, how do we get to this Cognoscence's guild place?
If I'm reading the peasant girl's map correctly, we'll need to leave the city by the south gate.
All right, let's get going then.
Don't you want to know my name?
Not really.
It's Olivia. And you're Frey. Everyone's been talking about you.
I guess I'm kind of famous around here.
Does famous mean hunted by the gods? I call it...
People really do throw a lot of stuff away, huh?
Yes, a lot of useless rubbish.
Wait, this might come in handy. Hey, Shorty. Hi. You do that.
Why don't your trust issues extend to the street urchin, I wonder?
Because I've been there, all right? Let's just leave it at that. What the hell are these things? Are they people?
I believe this is what happens when you...
Then I can't kill them.
What choice do you have? It's either them or you.
So this is what Auden meant when she said people who come out here don't make it very far.
Explains why the people of Sepul prefer staying inside those walls of theirs. Absolutely. Like a hawk.
Thank you. ¡Bienvenidos a México! Watch out for that!
You've got to go through it! can't tell. Are we getting closer to the mountain?
We are.
Ready yourself, boy!
Atreus, follow me.
Do you think for this last leg up the mountain that maybe I can carry her?
I told you no.
Why? She meant more to me than you anyway.
What?
I just meant I spent more time with her. You were off hunting with
her. It would serve you to stop talking.
Sorry about that.
If that's Batgirl, are the freaks at Hills?
Cool.
Good to see you.
Found it.
Whoa, you scared me.
You got lucky, buddy!
And I need one for my domino. Can't remember why.
I cannot tell you how nice it is to breathe fresh air after being cooped up in ancient ruins. Grave mistake to take it as an elective class, believe me.
I believe you.
Though I suppose you would not really call it elective when your mother was the one who elected that you take it. Hogsmeade is beautiful this time of year. Everyone will tell you to visit at Christmas, but that's one of the few times of year I would rather be indoors.
Not much for the cold, are you?
Oh, I do not mind the cold so much. But it has taken some getting used to. I did not grow up around snow. Oh, wait, over here. I often spot lacewing flies in this area.
Oh? What's so special about them?
They are interesting to look at. But if you stew them, you can also use them in potion making. Look, from the Forbidden Forest, hippogriffs. I wonder if something startled them. I heard rumors that hippogriffs had been spotted nearby.
Do you think Poppy's already seen the hippogriffs?
Absolutely.
Likely already named them.
That's the Forbidden Forest on the left. It's off limits to students, as the name implies.
Why is it off limits?
The professors claim it is too dangerous. I think that calling it forbidden only makes it more alluring. Ah, there's Hogsmeade over the crest, past that ruin. I would spend all of my time exploring if I could.
I confess I was surprised when Professor Weasley mentioned that you knew the area, since you're relatively new here.
She said that? She knows more about me than I had thought. I will say, while I certainly learn a great deal in class, much can be gleaned outside of the castle walls.
I've heard that Isaac Cooper was in several...
How are you settling in? I remember the weeks that followed my arrival feeling quite strange. Everything was so new and unfamiliar.
I'm getting used to things. What about you? Do you finally feel settled?
I still miss my homeland. But it is beautiful here, too. And getting out of the castle and exploring helped me to adjust quite a bit. Hogwarts has become something of a home now, I would say. Hopefully it will for you, too. Mr. Moon! He is the Hogwarts caretaker. Looks a bit worse for wear.
Huh?
Hello, Mr. Moon. Have you met our new fifth year?
Pleasure. You might want to turn back, Miss Onai. Turn and run.
Is everything all right, sir?
Oh, it looked right at me. Eyes big as saucers.
What did Mr. Moon?
Jemmy guys. Ugly and airy and terrifying. I shall be at the castle where it's safe. Good luck to both of you.
Poor Mr. Moon. A demiguise. I think he had too much fun in the village. I will say that I have never seen him in such a state. Nearly there. There is much to see outside of the castle walls, not just Hogsmeade. I am happy to explore whenever you'd like. Rumors being what they are about goblins and such, it might be nice to have a friend with you.
I'll keep that in mind, Natty. Thank you.
And here we are. It is hard to know where to start. The Three Broomsticks is the place for butter beer. And you can get any sweet you can imagine at Honeydukes. I could not choose a favorite shop here. It changes with every visit. I can tell you that you are certain to find everything you need in Hogsmeade. Professor Weasley said that
we will soon begin. Purify your hearts. Soon we will beg forgiveness for the sins that brought such misery on the tribe. When we hear the matriarchs lift their voices, we will join ours to theirs.
The outcast girl. So she survived her wounds.
She saved many lives. The tribe is lucky to have her.
The outcast approaches. Ignore her.
Continue the report.
I need the gate. Since I was...
You. Bad, but to know...
How can you...
If even... Rash, silence!
And I am a...
Braves! Ready yourselves! Today we fight a curse! A demon! Oh, Mother, give us strength!
Be long. Gotta get in position. Here it comes.
Attack!
Watch the Striders! It's driven them mad!
Deployed. Op 4 is reinforcing its location. Insertion in 10 seconds. 5 seconds to go.
Copy, Max.
We're good. Argus in place.
Loading new mag!
The diffuser is no longer in your possession. Down to one friendly. Time limit reached.
Interrogation.
Watch for the blast!
One friendly operator remaining. All friendlies have been...
We're gonna starve to death up here, Mr. Morgan.
We're okay.
We have a few cans of food and a rabbit. For what, 10, 12 people? When I was in the Navy.
All right, let's head out. How are you holding up, Charles?
I'm okay, apart from this hand. Stupid mistake.
Still bad?
It'll be fine in a day or two. I just can't pull a bow right now.
I sure hope I can. Never really got the hang of it.
You'll be fine.
So, you reckon we're gonna find something to kill that ain't an O'Driscoll?
Huh. There's meat up here for sure.
Careful.
Pearson doesn't know what he's talking about. Now the weather's eased off a bit, they'll be needing to feed. We'll head up this way, find some higher ground.
Been a wild few days, all right. Been riding north from Blackwater, getting stuck in the storm, bringing John back in.
You've had a lot put on you. I wish I could have done more.
I didn't mean it like that, just a lot to think back on.
I still don't really know what happened on that boat.
Me neither. Well, Javier told me a bit, but it sure weren't good.
There's some patches of grass here. This is good. Come on, let's try this way. Keep your eyes peeled for movement. The wind's died down too.
That's good.
No wind at all is bad, but if it's too strong, they won't move. Now shh, stay quiet. Stop here a second. I see something. There's deer been here. Recently.
How can you tell?
How can you not? Let's walk it from here. You're gonna need the bow. Don't leave it on your horse. A gun will scare everything around.
Well, there's no point setting off without that bow.
Keep down. Move quietly and slowly. You see the tracks?
I think so. Maybe not.
Focus.
Easier in the snow, but once you get your eye in, you'll be able to track nearly as well in grass and woods.
puedes correr.
¡Agarradlo!
Here we go.
Jodas.
Give me a break already. Next. Almost reminds me of the Jedi training grounds, but it feels different, older. What is this place? What's that? Power's still running down here. Let's see if we can hit the lights. What's that? Not completely, Z. I'm a Jedi, all right.
But you're not even wearing the proper robes.
I'm more of a poncho guy.
Use the orbs to activate the bridge. Then you can reach the crane controls. I think? After so many idle years, who really knows?
This droid's got more than a screw loose.
What was that?
I said, hold tight, Z.
Well done!
I'll have you free soon, Z.
Take your time. I've only been pinned here for a while. I don't have your name in my databanks. When did you pass the trials?
Never took them. I was knighted in the field.
And what was the reason? Flagrant breach of protocol.
It's a long story. Down here forever.
I think I'm gonna buy that new apartment. Pricey. I'm so excited to see Tony after work.
Been a long time since I've been to Mars. Sol system doesn't get a lot of traffic.
Young is the best way for them to achieve their dreams.
Sounds like a bad idea to me.
You might want to be
I think it's a bit strange that they're having us do their smuggling.
Marlene wanted to do it herself. We weren't their first choice. Or the second, for that matter. She's lost a lot of men. They just can't be choosers.
You know, I just hope there's someone alive to pay us.
Someone will be alive.
Who's waiting for us at the drop-off?
She said there's some fireflies that have traveled all the way from another city. Girl must be important. What is the deal with you? You some bigwig's daughter or something?
Something like that. How long is this all gonna take?
If everything goes as planned, we should get you to them in a few hours. Ellie, once we get out there, I need you to follow our lead and stay close.
Yeah, of course.
Now hold up. There's a patrol up ahead. All right. We're good. Come on up. Come on, kid. Watch your step. This rain ain't gonna do us any good.
Holy shit. I'm actually outside.
Up this way.
Don't do anything stupid.
Move.
Turn around, on your knees. You scan them, I'll call it in.
Put your hands on your head.
This is Ramirez at Sector 12, requesting pickup for 3 stragglers. Understood.
Look the other way. I can make this worth your while.
Shut up. What's the ETA?
Couple minutes.
Sorry! Ah! Oh, fuck. I thought we were just gonna hold him up or something. Yeah, shit. Look.
Marlene set us up? Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No? I was just lying.
Refugee from Valen. You look hot.
It's getting cold.
Adrian's soil's yielding pot.
My man carries his pitchfork like you.
Ah!
A witcher has a living room.
Not your lucky day.
Trails.
Come on now. That's it, Roach.
I see you. Up and around we go.
Whoa!
Too slippery. Nice and quiet. Uh-oh.
Isn't it our job to help boys like him?
In the meantime, I'm neglecting the other dozen boys under my care.
What do you want me to do?
You know my opinion.
I'm not ready to give up on him yet.
You can't keep avoiding it.
Look, I'll talk to him in the morning, okay?
Good night, Father.
Good night, Sister Catherine.
Nathan! You're in big trouble, young man.
Mr. Catherine?
Darn.
Mr. Catherine, I've forgotten my keys again. Can you open the gate for me?
There. Sam?
Ooh, you gotta learn to watch your back.
All right.
Hey, it's good to see you, little brother. What is that? Really? Again?
It's nothing.
You told me you'd stay out of trouble, though.
He was talking shit about us.
So?
He said that Dad dumped us here because we're worthless, and Mom is in hell because...
Nathan, come on. They're just saying it because it gets to you, all right? You just gotta learn to laugh it off.
You wouldn't.
Well, do as I say, not as I do. Here. You'll catch a cold.
So, what are you doing here like this anyway? If the nuns catch you, they're gonna call the cops.
Well, I got something for you, and I couldn't wait till Christmas.
What?
It's outside.
What happened to us staying out of trouble?
This is an exception.
Mm-hmm. Nice jump.
Come on. Yeah, give me a hand.
You're right. The sister's feeding you enough. That place is kind of empty. Where is everyone?
Some Bible retreat.
Yeesh. I remember those.
Dominating!
Is down.
Dominating.
Oh!
embarrassing.
Kills remaining. Kills remaining.
Engineers down.
One kill remaining.